be playing No More Rainbows. This is the rerun I was, because the other video didn't post. As you can see, I already know how to play this game because we played it to each other. This is my new save file. This is the new save file. I got to work to do as you asked the thing. On this one, I'm gonna get to world 2. I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna create a part 2 where I go to my regular save file. On this one, I'm not returning any of the pinatas because it's not worth it. I'm literally reading a save file right after I do this video. So, yeah. It's really worth it getting a pinata. Why am I so slow when I do that all over again? Okay, let's go. Let's go into world one. Dang it. Thank you. Let's go to level 2. Oh, I didn't get this guy. No! What? It's usually not hard for me. Probably because I do this. But I did it the right way. Two completed. Let's go to level 3. I'm not getting distracted by that anymore. Let me get this dude out right here. Over here, over here. Crap. Can you just jump down there and get that dude? Thank you. Try to complete this as fast as I can. There's level 4. Get that dude real quick, cause I don't wanna miss him. Oh no, I'm not gonna miss that guy. He's just over there. Let's go to level 4. First try this time. Thank you. Get him. Let me get him. What the heck? Real quick. Duck. Okay guys, after we get to the world 2, I'm gonna end this video and then we're gonna go on to my first save file. Okay, bye guys. This is gonna be the end of this video. Bye.